President Donald Trump is prepared to make major history with a new executive order that puts his signature where his mouth is. All those who doubted him and even mocked him are now going to eat their words. He's proven himself to be one to keep his promises, and this one may just be the most unprecedented one yet. Most of the president's detractors question absolutely everything Trump does or doesn't do, but it never stops him from following through to take America to the next level. This order is no exception. In fact, it's literally taking our nation above and beyond what's ever been done here, in every sense of the phrase. Whether you understand his reasoning or impulsively react negatively to his every move, it only takes a matter of a short time to see the vision or reason that Trump takes some of the most extreme moves that he does. Fox News has just broken the news today of what the commander-in-chief is signing off on and dictating a brand new direction for our country. This marks a time in history nobody will forget. President Donald Trump is expected to sign an executive order calling for the creation of a U.S. Space Command in the coming days, U.S. officials told Fox News on Monday. The move falls short of creating a new branch of the U.S. military, a space force, but officials say that could be the next step. Officials tell Fox to expect Vice President Pence to make the announcement Tuesday, calling for the new U.S. Space Command in a scheduled speech at the Kennedy Space Center in Cape Canaveral, Florida. NASA will not be part of the new Space Command, and will remain a civilian entity, officials say. CNN was first to report the news. The U.S. Air Force has operated U.S. Space Command since 1982 at Peterson Air Force Base in Colorado. The new command would raise its profile, putting it on par with the current combatant commands such as U.S. Central Command, CENTCOM, responsible for U.S. forces in the Middle East and Afghanistan, U.S. Special Operations Command, SACOM, and U.S. Cyber Command. The U.S. Space Command existed in this same capacity from 1982 to 2002. After the 9/11 attacks, it was moved under U.S. Strategic Command, responsible for all of the U.S. military's nuclear weapons,